hates everybody. My seed name, of course, obviously, Porm sucks. Because she does. Oh, that's right, I'm not even gonna see him, am I? Actually, since this is a different format, one thing I learned that you may not know is that in the menus, the three dots take up only one space, so you can name somebody 18 dots. Edward is the leader. Let's do it. The old adversary is working together here with the power rope. I've not done any like strategizing for this at all yet, by the way. So if what I do looks stupid, it's because it is. Have not really thought about reject percent at all. Death of me. Oh, Moonveil. That's nice. In reject percent, nobody will show up but Edward, Tella, Orym, Sid and Rydia. We've got a way to kill things now. I like that. Pro killing things. One thing about throwing T4 in this flag set is that you could just have a lot of things you can sell, though. Like, you're never going to see Kane, so goodbye. Petra. Like 5. Why not? That's real nice. Okay, so we got a Stardust Rod and a Dancing Dagger for damage. It's pretty much as good as it's going to get early on in one of these seeds. Like, you might get lucky enough to find Cid with Rune Axe, but otherwise, this is pretty good. Look at all this beef tank stuff. The true hero, Edward. The true hero, dot 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 dot. Someone's getting stoned. Which one? We know which one. Is this even? Oh, baby, a tent. And Aridia. Hells yeah. I really should have given them different names, but I was so in on the meme. And I apologize for nothing. That's the important part. There are no apologies. Two radios. Please die. Thank you. Need all that ready experience that I can get. Da 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 joined. And the memes continue. For my ass. E for my ass. Still no good summons. Then again, not much incentive to go find, go like take one either, so that's fine. I thought about raiding the watery pass there for a second. Piggy radio. No. Why? I like experience points. Big Dia, if you will. What are the flags in this pile of crap again? Charm rod, like that. Two charmed rods. Still might want that though. Well, I guess I gotta sell it. Oh, there we go. Probably will need to get more if I'm actually gonna do a real grind, but that's a start. Sirens and lights at Mysidia. Oh, I should mark that we got the pass too. Probably not gonna fight this boss unless I get a summon that's good along the way, or it's easy. Another Tella. Okay, well that makes it easy. I would still like an actual summon though. I know words. Thank you. Got to get more Tellas. There was no way around it. It's probably faster just letting go of Sling, isn't it? Faster to die. Faster to have no life potion than I have no cures. That's bad, man. Yeah, easy every time. Completely free fight. I can see this being one where you have to do some creative grinding. But I don't want to do that. We already established this. Oh, baby. Thank God for T4 so I can pick up these Charm Claws and Boreas's. What's this? Thank you. Maybe I just complain louder. I'll get the things I want all the time. What you got for me? What you got? The Ruby Orphans. By the way, Sylph ignores undead for healing powers. I always thought that was kind of cool. Now you know, and knowing is half the battle. I wonder who actually gained all those levels. We'll find out someday. Rat. Oh, I can smell a rat. Oh, I think I smell a rat. Forced twin harp. Feels bad, man. Wonder why they shortened those ellipses. Like if that was something where they needed memory space and didn't want to do three dots all the time. I wonder what like caused that brainstorm. You heard the nice man. We are forced to do twin harp. And by nice man, I mean evil man. And by evil man, I mean like three red imps, really. Gonna save the game, but then I realized there's no reason to save because we know we have to do this. Unless D-Mist is in a handy cave somewhere. Finally, we have Grimoire. We'll be able to sign if somebody cast Bahamut. And this stupid seed. By the way, I moved all those things for no reason because it always resets at the start of the fight. Alright, let's get some good Muzak going. Final Fantasy V. Oh boy, that's bad. I think our best option here is actually to have Viridia change Rose and try to beat it up. Get him, Edward! I believe. Hey Legend, how's it going? Tomorrow is another day. That sounds like a rejected James Bond movie. Hey, she was living there. How dare you? Rude. I don't think that actually hit where I wanted to hit. The good thing about Silp is that it costs no MP. Yeah, okay. That's what I thought happened. Glad I backed that up. Get him! Good job, Edward. He said for the first time in his life. What I could have done to make this fight a lot easier would be to use a Soma drop on Hela and Meteo it. But I didn't do that. Yeah, Silp is a really nice spell. Yay! It took us an incredibly long time, but we finally killed the stupid thing. Only to find out that Miss Dragon was on the overworld the whole time. Yep. Rude. Gotta remember to always check on this one. Don't worry, Panzer Dave, the crystal sword sells for a surprising amount of money. Yeah, Legend, the way that one worked was the magic defense was so high that I couldn't do anything to with this party. Or will you be here? Or will you be in Octomam? Or will you be in the place where I hope you are? Because nobody would check it first. Odin was there. Goodbye, Odin. There it is. This dragon's got our underground access. Will it be magma key? Will it be hook? Or will it be chain item? Let's find out. But first, this brief interlude. We're looting. Wouldn't want it any other way. Already let that out of the dance again, so we're gonna just turn the rat tail straight in. Is there anything on the overworld that I don't know about yet? Check Mysidia. I check Kaipo because I got the star of the Sand Ruby early. Oh good, a protector ring. Now I feel much better. Check for Bool, check Baron, check Troya. I think it's just Agard. Agard has a hot nothing. Bush kid, unkind. Yeah, you knew what spot I was referring to. You knew. Nobody would check that one before they did it. Twin Harbor, that. Let's see what rudeness we can find today, boys and girls. $30 GP. But I wanted a peanut. Thank you. Or I got Star Bells, right? Yeah. That's what I thought. So I'm going to see Tiara's there. Unfortunately, a rip. Cool, I can sell that later. I like when T4 is just like, hey, by the way, here's some stuff for a character that you will never get. Well, I've got one adamant armor. I'm good on adamant armors. All you need is one. Boy, this T4. This T4, though. I can't imagine the Tella actually needing this level, but why not? Oh good, a notice. That was a worthwhile fight. What an investment of time and resources we've just created. Well, those are good things. I accept those. The great bow I could do without, actually. I'm gonna be honest. Okay, just the doll's good. That could have been a lot worse. And we've got our first Sid. Which Tellus should we get rid of? Good call, Dave. Oh, good, a Shuriken. You can always shop with Shurikens. Got kind of the makings of an Edward Beast Mode seed here, actually. Like, you might have to carry us through something. I'm gonna move your life potions up, kids. actually kind of handy. Let's make sure they're cool sit here. Got the power robe and some other goodies. I think we still have the power robe and some goodies. Love how slow summons go in this in any fight where there's a floating enemy. This should kill actually. Definitely worthwhile to check before diving Twin Harp then, because this would have been pretty free. Get wrecked. Sid's asking the questions now, kids. Imagine having actual good summons for this fight. Imagine a world where that would happen. Some people gain levels. Maybe. We think. Who knows? We'll find out later, maybe. So either Fimbulgauntlet or Water Hag on top. Let's say it's Fimbulgauntlet because that's easier for our tiny little brains. This is the one where we don't have summon bosses, so really no reason to put off this check at all. Do it early and with confidence. Oh, hey. Nice to see you, Leviathan. Where have you been the entire damn seed? You jerk. That's actually a fun find, too. If everyone can use it. I think of a reason we'd actually use those, but let's buy them anyway. Still checking for tiaras. How convenient! How convenient indeed. Nice to see you, Bahamut. a glass hat. Actually, not a bad prize at all in this flag set, because you have to tangle with a moon boss. Kind of nice to have one of those. Save in case we reset. I really doubt we'll reset out of this. Like, there's only two other Keanu spots possible right now. But just in case, it could happen. You never really know. Baron. Excalibur. We'll leave you with those for now, Edward. A free fight. And yet, freedom is not fast enough for us. Goodbye. Let me show you, friend, what the Hades really means. Geez, even Leviathan does a lot of damage with Adamant Stardust and Tiara on, doesn't it? Well, dunked on by Sylph. Tower Key. Is a conundrum. The 8 key items. I could go better doing Baron. I don't know why. But I could feel better doing Baron. Thank God I have an Avenger now, which nobody will ever use in the seed. Well, I did check those chests for a reason, and that was the exact reason right there. Like that too. So I stopped forgetting. Yeah, I don't know why I picked Baron here. I think I was hoping to find another character I could, like, jump up later. I think that's the reason. I mean, I already know the top of the tower is also something blue, so it could be Gauntlet. I'd really rather not do Gauntlet. I can avoid it. Hey, buddy. It's really cool, I think you matter, but you don't. Wow, Bagan making the bold plays here, taking over. What a baller. Bagan, comma, 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 comma. Welcome to the Resistance. Dogs don't know it's not Bagan. I was hoping that'd be another former Iridia. But that's not terrible. Basically, these seeds are kind of a puzzle about slingshotting. Cool. Finally, the magma key. Let's gamble on Tower Key. Just to avoid those forced gauntlet feels that are possible. Hey, Val. Glad to see you here other than somewhere hard. Gambling the tower key is crystal or darkness. We do have a save left over. So we can go back up if it's a zonk. If this is not crystal or dark crystal, then we know for a fact that the top of the tower was required. Come on, now. Hell yeah. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. We actually might want darkness here. Well, let's check and see if it's water hag. That's the key question here. The other one's gonna take a long time. We can get darkness, we could do a real quick pop-up. The machine grind with Porum and Cid's slingshot at the Biolot or something. Or no, just Porum, I think. Got one with the Cid. Otherwise, we'll do sirens and mess around with that. Resetting this gauntlet. Taking if it's water hag. Was the hag. Wow, I never knew the dialogue in this game was so bad. Hey, Bick. mess with the butt. I definitely feel froggered. Don't you need like more subs for that? Is that what it was I was reading? Gotta keep the dick grind going, I guess. Subs. A lot of subs. It's more than I'll ever have, that's for sure. What do I want now? Grind. Fight my dad. Oh, okay. Mega butt incoming. I'm a fan. That's all I got. Get the sit over the other sit. Probably doesn't matter very much either way. Going to the giant again, folks. Just like giant percent all over again. What do you think? 13? 12? 15 maybe? 15 sounds right. 15 sounds like the right amount to get nuke and make the final fight for you. Five is too much. I can tell you that in 2A, boy. Sounds like someone's living in the past, man. Edward's not even part of this team anymore. Follow grind chart. That was part of any seed. Thank you. A for real problem we might have here is that Rydia is too powerful. Too fast, too furious. Alright, is this the grind fight or not? I'm not sure. Okay, I'll do 15. Rip. Farm lived an interesting life. 4. Six. IMP. Need to cure to the radios pretty soon. You sucked. Nine. Wow, sit too fast. 11. Team. 17. And Dunzo. Didn't get nuke. But Porom is gonna get white for sure. Eh, it was alright, wasn't it? It was alright. Oh man, we were one level short of it. 3,000! Wow. Forgot to heal, but yeah, this shouldn't be very hard. You can stop back attacking me whenever you want, to be quite honest, guys. I know, right? It's very bizarre to see Porom have 3,100 anything. All right, what's up? Really? Oh, I guess we did go in there, you're right. I forgot about that. We did briefly stop in that room while we were getting ready to grind. I think I want to time out some grind times for this flag set. Maybe not tonight, though. It's already pretty late. But for now, let's ask the question, whose butt we're gonna kick. Hope it's Big Spot. Well, there's like a 1 in 460 chance, I guess. Actually, it's probably not that low. But like four, probably close to 500 by now. Skywall does so many of these that I keep that I lose track of them. I'm not getting a single palette swap, which tells you how off I am. Whose butt? Whose butt? Whose butt? Whose butt? A feel when you don't know what that is. Oh, I never played it. I haven't played any of those games. Trying to get to, what, 61,000 here, so probably gonna need 7. 2. Oh, okay. Fair enough. 3. Drek should kill. Thanks for GG's nice runs. Gonna host our boy Dusty Griff, who has also made all 3 final tables for World Series. So please give him a follow if you want to see some good young FF4 talent. Thanks for watching. Probably do something tomorrow. Good night.